On the track for the featured event, this is the 83rd running of the Grade 2 Delaware Handicap. $400,000 in purse money. They go a mile and a quarter, and here is the field. Number one is Gibberish. For E5 Racing Thoroughbreds, trained by Safi Joseph Jr., the jockey, Trevor McCarthy. Number two is Queen Nakia. Ken Copenhaver is the owner. Safi Joseph Jr. is the trainer, and the jockey, Sheldon Russell. Number three is Dream Marie for Miracles International Trading Incorporated. Matthew Williams is the conditioner, jockey Joe Bravo. Number four is Saracosa for Chad Schumer. Cipriana Contreras is the trainer, jockey Emmanuel Esquivel. Number five is Bonnie South for Judd Bunt, trainer Brad Cox, jockey Florent Giroux. And number six is Miss Marissa for Camarota Racing. James Ryerson trains, and the jockey is Daniel Centeno. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the field for the Delaware Handicap. Post time is in 5 minutes. Away and running. Good speed on the inside from Gibberish. Outside pace pressure comes from Miss Marissa. And behind a wall of speed in the red cap is Queen Nakia, who stays ground saving in the first opening furlong. Bonnie South, the favorite, is in a good tracking spot. And in between rivals is Saracosa. And last of all is Dream Marie. There's no pace on, and it's a compact field as they pass the stands with one lap to go. And Gibberish protects the rail. And Miss Marissa's keeping her honest. Those two are in step with 7.5 for longs ago in this Delaware Handicap Edition number 83, and up the inside, Saracosa is a patiently ridden third. Bonnie South is right there in fourth position, only 3 lengths down from the dueling ladies. Queen Nakia stays at the rail, and Dream Marie now passes that rival. Midpoint of the first turn, now Miss Marissa lifts it out a notch and shows the way by a measured length. Gibberish, having none of that, pops off the inside and getting ready to test her once again. There's a length and quarter down to Saracosa, who scrapes paint in third. Bonnie South is in between rivals in the gray as Dream Marie, and still last of all is Queen Nakia. They have 4.5 furlongs to go, and Miss Marissa leads the charge and shows the way a length and a half. Gibberish is right there trying to keep the pace pressure up. In between rivals, Bonnie South, a ground-saving Saracosa. Dream Marie is caught 3 deep on both turns, and Queen Nakia still patiently ridden at the back of the pack. They turn again, and Miss Marissa is on top of the field, but that leads 3/4 of a length. Gibberish is hounded her since the starter said go. Dream Marie is wide. Bonnie South needs to do a lot better than that. Saracosa stays at the rail, and on the outside is Queen Nakia. They round the turn with 1/4 to go, and Miss Marissa has led the charge out of the stalls and turns to the top of the stretch with a 1.5 length lead. Gibberish is going to try to press past the entire length of the stretch, and Queen Nakia has a gaping hole if good enough up the rail. They pass the 8th pole, and Miss Marissa is coming up with a huge effort today. Queen Nakia is getting closer, and so is Gibberish, but Miss Marissa is victorious in the Delaware Handicap to beat Gibberish, Queen Nakia, and Dream Marie. .50 seconds. The winning $2 exacta, $107.60, $2 double, $25.20. 50-cent trifecta, $105.35, 10-cent superfecta, $61.10. 50-cent pick three, $74.30. Michael Skuse and his wife Patrice is presenting to the winning connections of the 83rd running of the Delaware Handicap, which was Miss Marissa in the time of 2:04 and 2/5 seconds. We welcome the Secretary of Agriculture and his wife here to Delaware Park. Away, Yan, running. Good speed on the inside from Gibberish. Outside pace pressure comes from Miss Marissa. And behind a wall of speed in the red cap is Queen Nakia, who stays ground saving in the first opening furlong. Bonnie South, the favorite, is in a good tracking spot. And in between rivals is Saracosa. And last of all is Dream Marie. There's no pace on, and it's a compact field as they pass the stands with one lap to go. And Gibberish protects the rail, and Miss Marissa's keeping her honest. Those two are in step with 7.5 furlongs to go in this Delaware Handicap Edition number 83. And up the inside, Saracosa is a patiently ridden third. Bonnie South is right there in fourth position, only 3 lengths down from the dueling ladies. Queen Nakia stays at the rail, and Dream Marie now passes that rival. Midpoint of the first turn, now Miss Marissa lifts it out a notch and shows the way by a measured length. Gibberish, having none of that, pops off the inside and getting ready to test her once again. There's a lengthened quarter down to Saracosa, who scrapes paint in third. Bonnie South is in between rivals, and the gray is Dream Marie, and still last of all is Queen Nakia. They have 4.5 furlongs to go, and Miss Marissa leads the charge and shows the way a length and a half. Gibberish is right there trying to keep the pace pressure up. In between rivals, Bonnie South, a ground-saving Saracosa. Dream Marie is caught 3 deep on both turns, and Queen Nakia still patiently ridden at the back of the pack. They turn again, and Miss Marissa's on top of the field, but that leads 3/4 of a length. Gibberish is hounded her since the starter said go. Dream Marie is wide. Bonnie South needs to do a lot better than that. Saracosa stays at the rail, and on the outside is Queen Nakia. They round the turn with 1/4 to go, and Miss Marissa has led the charge out of the stalls and turns to the top of the stretch with 1.5 length lead. Gibberish is going to try to press past the entire length of the stretch, and Queen Nakia has a gaping hole if good enough up the rail. They pass the 8th pole, and Miss Marissa is coming up with a huge effort today. Queen Nakia is getting closer, and so is Gibberish, but Miss Marissa is victorious in the Delaware Handicap to beat Gibberish, Queen Nakia, and Dream Marie.